Obviously, this is the kind of week that everybody's excited about, an opportunity, a night game. I've talked to a bunch of fans, and I know the fans are excited about the night game and having the opportunity to get all cranked up for the week. We're going to need everybody. Obviously, we're going to need everybody in the stands, but it's one of those games that it's going to be a great challenge. You know, it's the Big Ten versus the Pac-12, and formerly the Pac-10, and I think it's going to be a lot of fun. They're obviously a very, very talented team. A team that many of you might have had the opportunity to see on Friday, and they've shown that they can play with anybody. I think the opportunity to play against Coach Erickson. Here's a guy that he's got a couple of national championships, and these are the kind of guys as a coach you love having the opportunity to compete against these guys. And obviously he's been successful everywhere he's ever been, and it's going to be, as I said, a great challenge. Our players are excited about it. I know the fans are excited about it. It's going to be a great atmosphere out here in the stadium, and I think everybody's going to be fired up. Obviously, with Zach, it's just everybody feels terrible about what's happened to Zach. It's just a bad luck thing. It's being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I had his foot in the ground when somebody was rolling. A fraction of a second type thing, but he's probably going to have surgery. Don't know completely the extent of it, but hopefully we'll get him fixed, get him back in there next year. But I think right now, it's as I said, everybody in this football program, everybody in that locker room feels awful for Zach, and obviously for our team as well, because he was going to be a big contributor to us. But anyway, unfortunately, that's the unfortunate part of this game, and you have to go on. So with that being said, we're excited to get going.